Muslims may be the flavor of the day, but we're not the only flavor on the menu. Every community that can be marginalized or chose as an other gets these same attacks. If you're going to run for a political office, you better have a thick skin. You better be willing to deal with bullies. If you're not wanting to run for office, you still need to deal with bullies because they're in the grocery store. And it's time we as Americans stood up and said, that's not us.